Peace and prosperity, Russian threats and reform steps, just some of the themes President Petro Poroshenko addressed during an official reception for foreign diplomats and members of accredited international organizations in Ukraine. At the annual gathering, Poroshenko urged the envoys to deliver to their countries the truth about Russia's undeclared war against Ukraine and Moscow's aggressive foreign policy ambitions.
Ukraine's sacrifice as we defend peace in Europe. About that, the Kremlin does not plan to stop on Ukraine, and that in Ukraine, Russia fine-tunes the new technologies of the hybrid war. And it is only a matter of time where the Kremlin will use them tomorrow, the very next day. And Moscow understand well the strategic importance of Ukraine for the realization of the imperialistic fantasies.
During the ceremony, Poroshenko also praised German Chancellor Angela Merkel.
It would be hard to overestimate what she has done to avoid catastrophic scenario both in Ukraine and in Europe. Unity and solidarity of the world behind Ukraine in response of Azov attack of Russia become like an absolutely cold shower for Moscow. And I am grateful to all those who supported us in this difficult moment, especially to those states which become a co-sponsor of the and become a supporter of the two important resolutions of the United Nations General Assembly.
Poroshenko also thanked those involved in restoring historical justice through the establishment of the Orthodox Church of Ukraine, while also highlighting the progress made in business, infrastructure, healthcare, and decentralization.